भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। We read from fifth mantra. Avidyayamantare vartamana Swayam dhirah panditam manyamana Dandramyamanah pariyanti mudah अंधे नैव नीयमाना यथान्धः न सांप्रायः प्रतिभाति बालम् प्रमाद्यन्तं वित्तमोहेन मूढम् अयं लोको नास्ति परेति मानी पुनः पुनर्वशमापद्यते मे श्रवणायापि बहुभिर्यो न लभ्यः शृण्वन्तोऽपि बहवोऽयं न विद्युः आश्चर्यो वक्ता कुशलोऽस्य लब्धा आश्चर्यो ज्ञाता कुशलानुशिष्टः। अगेन श्रवणायापि बहुभिर्यो न लभ्यः शृण्वन्तोऽपि बहवोऽयं न विद्युः आश्चर्यो वक्ता कुशलोऽस्य लब्धा आश्चर्यो ज्ञाता कुशलानुशिष्टः। आश्चर्यो ज्ञाता कुशलानुशिष्टः। We had been seeing that the two paths were there, Shreyas and Priyas. And in that two path, Shreyas is glorified and Priyas is censored. So I already gave the detail, because Shreyas is the one in which one is not satisfied by temporary joys. He is not the one who wants a temporary solution for something. So he feels, even if I get this, will I be settled forever or not? Shreyas is the one who wants to settle forever. This conviction that I am not going to pursue that area, which is again going to give me problem after some time. Why work for that area where I will not be again satisfied, again I will be same as I am now. After few months, my condition of my mind will be same. So this is the path of prayers. Now when a person does not want this, then he is shreyas, in which he is temporarily settled is prayers. But when he says, I don't want this, because of this reason, not that he can't get it, he can get it, but he is saying, I don't want it even if I get it also. It is somebody saying to you, I will be your friend, but only for 5 years. After 5 years, 2019 is going on. So 2024, I will leave you forever. So if somebody comes and you are wise, which I hope you are, so you will say, I think if you have to leave me in 2024, better to leave now only. If you are, because after you will leave me, I will have problem. I will have pang of separation. So why to start when it will have such a painful end? Why should I only start only when you have to leave in 2024? So better let us not start the process. Why should I give my important 4 years on you, 5 years on you? Why should I share lot of letters on you? Why should I share a lot of gift on you and waste my money? Why should I waste my important thoughts on you? I think let us not start it. I don't want to be a friend to you. You know, sometime when they break, you know what the word they say? Let us part as friends. This is the word they use. I know when I hear all these things, I enjoy this. I said, Acha, you'll be still friends, I doubt. So when you know that this relation is going to end on a certain date, a wise person will not invest too much of energy, money, time. It will end in pain only, you know that. Why should I go ahead now? When you are far-sighted like this, then you are called the student of Shreyas. Acha, multiply by 10 years now, 20 years now, 30 years now, 40 years now. Kitna hoga? How long you'll be with together, anybody? 50 years now. Api sarvam jivitam. Alpameva, everything is very short-lived only. So when you are wise enough to anticipate the future pain, and therefore you don't want to pursue, and this is with regard to everything. This seeker is a very, very wise and matured person. Dhiraha word is there. He says, okay, after 20 years, what will be? Why to sow some seed of pain and tears in my mind? Not worthy. Why to invest so much of time in it? And you will find in life, as you will go ahead, any relations, any too much of actions where you gave lot of your time, lot of your thoughts, lot of your attention and so-called love, it was all in vain only. It didn't deserve so much of attention. People did not deserve so much of attention. Neither my enjoyment deserves so much of attention. Unnecessarily, I got over-involved. By the time you are 35, 40, you will start realizing this in the name of so-called help. All love starts with help only. Okay? And it will make you helpless. So-called your love will start with help, 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 help. Very big help. We feel we are going very big philanthropist work. And we become helpless. because actually it was attachment. You gave too much of energy, too much of thought, and that person became so addicted to you. And now when you want to withdraw, he is not ready now. Now you want to take your hands out of that mess. But now this is little late now. You'll find it difficult to go away now. You cannot win now. Anyway, learn from it. And therefore, this student of Shreyas is not a blind person who just chose a path. You know, one word was there, samparityadhi, samparitya vivinakti, shreyascha preyascha manushyametaha. Second mantra, do both come to you. So, samparitya means exhaustively thinking about it. Why should I fall when I know there is a fire? Why should I fall in the fire or in the well? So, this was the glorification of the student. Then there was a censor of the one who is not thinking. He is blind leading the blind. Censor was not for a censor. Censor was to praise that so that I cannot be an easy prey to that. Okay, I understand that. So learn to be a little careful in life. It's not the care of walking and talking. Care of thinking, please be careful where your thoughts are. Thoughts are wrong. Your expectations have gone wrong. Where your anger is coming too much. Where your passion is coming too much. So this care in thinking is more difficult than care in walking, etc. So now, this is said here, be careful. Otherwise, if you are not careful, result will be that I will repeat that thought many times. It has to be nipped in the bud only. Some thought need not be pursued. It has to be nipped in the bud. No need to think on that topic. It's a foolish topic. I'm unnecessarily giving importance. Or I'm unnecessarily seeing joy in somewhere where there is no joy. It's okay. Let's move forward now. There is no point in beating around the bush. Remain quiet. Now this seventh mantra is the glorification of the teaching. Earlier was a glorification of the disciple or a student. Now glory of teaching is there. And beautiful mantra. All mantras I like a lot. What your time every day you read all these? I have some so busy. Say if you like all mantras. I have so much other work. If I read, I also will like. Okay, thank you. So it is said here, glorification of teaching. Well, a whole day you have no work. You sit in the room, close the room and read all these things. So much you have love for that. I have to go in the university, college, shop, wife is there, husband is there, child is there, 10 problems are there. Job is there, boss is there. I also like to read, but I don't have time. Sorry to say that. Okay. So, it is said here that Shravanaya api, yaha Shravanaya, Shravanaya, fourth case is there. Shravanaya api. Shravanaya means this knowledge is even not available to hear also. Here means hear from a live acharya sitting in front, not online. Live acharya sitting in front. Shravanaya api bahu bhiryo na labhya. Whole life passes, they don't hear this knowledge. In your family, I don't think so anybody must have read Vedanta. Especially those who are from South Africa. You are the pioneer in your family. Is the first person, your ancestor, who is reading Kathopanishad and hearing Kathopanishad. Really? really, all your father, four fathers, four, four fathers, four, 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 four fathers, father to the 25, father bracket to the 25 also. He never read all these things. Really, Swamiji? Yes. Acha? But how do you know that they have not read? Maybe they have read. If they had read, then you also would have interest. You would at least have so much struggle will not be in Sanskrit. Because they had not read, therefore this is the today we are starting. Okay. So you that means I am very rare. You are very, very rare, very, very special. That means you mean to say God is smiling on me. Yes, God is smiling at least. During these days, God is really smiling on you because very rare knowledge is there. Rareness. So, Shramanayapi, forget about understanding. It's not talking about understanding. Even we don't have an opportunity to listen like that. Achha, where you are free from all other thought. Why the course has been mentioned? Why you are asked to stay here? So that you have no other engagements. Everything is away from you. When we have Vedant course, phone is taken away. Phone also is taken away sometimes. Not here, but in our, because here we don't know some problem all of a sudden has come, robber has come, that has come. But in India when course happened, everybody deposits their phone. On Sunday they can have their phone for 1 hour, 2 hours. Right? So that you are focused in that. But some are very clever students, they find a way out there also. Shavanayapi bahubiryo na labhyah. I understand. Second point. Shanvanti api bahavoyam na vidduh. Because to hear to be done, what is required to hear to be done? Lot of punya is required. The past birds, you should have done lot of guru seva. I mean, guru kahan se milega? Matra seva, pitra seva, dev seva. You must have done some charity in the past, and therefore that fruit has brought you here. If that is not there, then you will not come. The karma phal will see that you don't come at all. You should not meet a teacher. Even if you meet, you should not meet for a longer time. Forget about continuing. You will understand what I am saying after lot of time. Achha, chalo bhai, let us now listen. But after listening also, what happened? Shanvanti api bhavo yam na vidyu. Many heard, but many didn't understand also. After hearing also, many did not understand. Achha? Didn't understand? No. How do you know? We can make it out. Now Vedanta is going to start after 15th mantra. Then you will see what happens. After 14th mantra, about the self will be described. And then it is so interesting to see the notes that this description of Atma was not mentioned where from this person wrote this sometimes. Or the person is not able to elaborate properly. Here where 4 lines were required, he wrote 1 word. Atma Nitya. Bas. Kuch aage hai ni Nitya. How will you explain the Nitya? Then you understand, dekho, he is not understanding properly. बैठे तो हैं, I sat, but person is not grasping properly. So, Shankaracharya ji would not leave such people. Somebody asks, why he is not understanding? He writes there, next slok, abhagina. Bole, he does not have good fortune. Why? Asamskritatmana. He is uncultured. Uncultured? What do you mean, I am not good? No, you are good. Problem is that in your mind there is tamoguna. Tamoguna and rajoguna is quite a bit. What shall I do to remove my tamoguna and rajoguna? Do your jap, do your upasana, make your mind focused and quiet. Okay, so shunvanto api, after listening also, very few understand properly because the topic will be difficult. Achha, achha, achha. So a person is understanding but he is not able to grasp properly. He is not able to gather the exact meaning. Pramana itself is not clear to the people. How is the meaning of pramana? What we saw. Then he says, Ascharyo Vakta. Well, it is surprising to have any teacher also of Vedanta. Why you are surprising to have such teacher? Because this topic which you are teaching is not an objective topic. It is not easy to teach about something which cannot be put in words. So he is putting in words which cannot be put in words. He is using various techniques to put in words where words are not that easy. He will use prakriya. So he is communicating the non-communicatable. He is communicating the non-communicatable. Okay. I understand that. Achha, yes. And therefore, this is glorification of the teacher also. Ascharyo Vakta. He is surprised that some person exists like that. It is really a surprise. How can such person exist? Who can tell about that? Achha. Ascharyo is to tell the greatness. It's a difficult subject. You have not heard, but maybe you will hear sometime. There is something called Avasthatraya Vivek. Avasthatraya Vivek. He will take waking state, deep sleep state, and dream state and try to tell that one who is in all three states or non-changing, he is that is the self. That is called Avasthatraya. He will use Karya Karana Vivek, effect and cause. He will use Panchakosh Vivek, Avachhedvad, Pratibimbavad, Bhagatyag Lakshan. Various prakriyas, various methodology has been used. For what? To drive the point. Who? How did the teacher will use? So he is called Ascharya. Wonder is that such teacher exists also. Acha? Difficult, very difficult subject. Well, but why to teach such a difficult subject? No, but your problem won't go away. Because your problem is not regarding the world. Your problem is regarding your own self. And therefore, to get such a teacher is also a wonder. Ascharyo Vakta Kushalosya Labdha. Kushalosya means there is somebody who understands that. Kushal means some expert person is there who understood this. Who is very happy, who got it. Who understood this point which was beyond the senses. Because this topic is not pratyaksh pramana gocharam. And we are habituated to pratyaksh pramana only. All the teaching from childhood has been objectified only. And therefore to understand is difficult for everybody. A person, more the topic gets subtle, mind starts running. If I show a feature film, your mind will be very focused. If you start some film, even all the people who are sleeping, they will be wide awake. Because that film has very gross topic. And gross dialogues are there. If the film is good, you will not sleep. But moment topic becomes little subtler, where I take away name, form, this is false, that is false, mind starts going back. So kushalosya labdha, it is surprising that somebody understands that also. Ascharyo gyata kushalanusrishchah. So ascharyasmad ascharyo gyata, because somebody knows kushalanusrishchah. So kushalen means what? Kushlanusha, it is well taught to him. It is surprised that that has been well taught. So this is the glorification of the teaching. teaching. And of course, teacher is slowly glorified and the student is all glorified. Batao, leaving everything, temptations of the world, people come to study. They give their life. Leaving all the temptations of the world, where money is there, fame is there, car is there, or what is it called? Foreign countries are there, wife is there, husband is there, and lot of students go to the ashram to just know about this Atma. It's a surprise. When we went for studying in the ashram, we had to leave everything. So putting on the white clothes, as the brahmacharis put on, white clothes, no fashion, nothing. When these brahmachari, brahmacharini came, you know what were the rules? Take out the bangles, take out the earring, take out the nose ring if it is there. Acha, can't I put any kind of jeans, etc.? Sorry. Genes may be only in your biological system. Nothing. Out. Out. No fashion. Still you want to study, yes. And here at least, they were in South Africa, teacher, my parents also. When we left, we were parents, we were, I don't know where. No communication with our father, mother also. No, zero communication. No phone was there. Sab kuch chhodna pada. A lot of children, students, somewhere 20, somewhere 25, somewhere 26, somewhere 30, somewhere 24. Imagine that. What? Why? And coming in the ashram, any food? A house was, fridge was our. All the time snacks were our. Mummy, daddy were there all around. Up here, no mummy, no daddy, no snacks. Only snakes came. So instead of snacks, big ashram, snakes were there. You walk, one snake is walking. One day I was about to say, with this snake are here. Forget about the snacks. Morning we got. Morning one tea was there, 6 o'clock. Tea. And there was a milk. So, in the milk they did not put water. In the water they put milk. Then we had to put sugar also. 8 o'clock was a breakfast. Then 12:30 was the lunch. So hungry I became. Then after 12:30, 8 o'clock was the dinner. Such a big gap. By 4 o'clock in the house, eating habit was there. 4 o'clock I need something. But one cup of tea, what will that do? Small room we had. No, nothing. Go and fill the water bottle. But we nothing came. We said, just I want to know the operation. I will go through all problems. It's not a wonder. Where world is running after, for 5 marks, 10%, they give their life. For one job of few and 100, they run around. In a race where they are trying to see everybody falls, to get married to one boy, girl, they'll give up their parents also. What ethics is there? And out of that, hundreds of people, somebody is daring enough. Neither dare. Not all success succeeds. Some can't take that discipline. They go back. They go back, huh? Go back. Well, I can't take it. Okay, go back now. Who's binding you? You go back. So they go back halfway only. Even still, some people go through that tenacity.
आश्चर्य में, आश्चर्य नहीं, इट इज नॉट द वन हु इज 75 एंड इज कमिंग आफ्टर होल लाइफ इज ओवर, देन हिज इयर्स आर नॉट वर्किंग, देन इज हियरिंग अबाउट वेदांत. When he can't, back is not okay, then he wants to sit. Eyes are not working, then he wants to read. Not that. So fresh young people are there. In the pink of their teens, pink of their youthfulness, they are there. Where the world is, big tempting world is around you. And here somebody has a guts, move forward. Sometimes they didn't know what we are going to study. They don't know also exactly, but still they dare. Such people, when they grow in 20 or 30 years, they become a big support of the community. Community wants to look up to them. They become the representative of our scriptures. After they grow in 20, 25, 30 years, whole world warns them. Tyag karna padta hai. It's not that easy path. It is not a ice cream or halwa or a hot halwa you are eating like that. Aashcharya hai. And it's not new. Time immemorial. People used to go to Himalayas earlier. And live in the cave and live near some cottage, etc. with bare minimum things. No heater in the room, nothing. Gurudev, when he went in Gangotri, very cold it is there. Still they just sit there. And not for 2 years or 6 weeks, 7 years, 10 years, 20 years, living with the teacher. Is it not a wonder? Wonder. That means this knowledge must be very attractive. If you leave X for Y, you are leaving X, then Y must be very attractive. Then only X must be left. Otherwise, nobody will. You will not go for morning walk unless you get joy in morning walk. Like me. I don't get any joy in morning walk. I think we can do puja and jap in that. Later on, we can walk. Morning starting, jogging starting. 4 to 6. If you don't get joy in doing asana, yoga, anybody does yoga here? Who does yoga? If you don't get joy in yoga, you won't do yoga. Why will you pursue this path? Who asked you? You are free to come and go. Who is forcing you to come? Nobody is forcing. Who forces me to come here? No, I can go. I am not bound by any contract. It is not a job. Today, if I want to leave, I can leave. You are also free to leave. There is no contract signed. Brahmacharis are not signing any contract. They can leave. Whenever they want, they can go out. Go forever. No, I will not leave. Why? This knowledge is very attractive. Wow. I will not leave that. The glory of this knowledge is that it is extremely beautiful. I can leave anything for this knowledge. This teaching of my teacher is extremely wonderful. It's mind-boggling. Okay. Aashcharya Bhakta. It is a glorification of the knowledge that for getting that knowledge, you, Siddhartha, Gautam, Buddha, you know, left everything. Of Gurudev or Swami Chinmayanand Maharaj, he himself was from a very royal family. He left everything. Of Shivananji Maharaj, he was a good doctor in Malaysia. He left everything. Upu Swami, he was there. He left everything. Why he left that? And come near in Rishikesh, where there was nothing at that time. What was there in them? Acha, forget about those. Why did you leave and came here unnecessarily? Nice house you would have slept till late, eaten anything. Who asked you to come and leave here? And some have family also. They left their family also. So difficult to leave wife, husband, even for one day. For one day also, they keep on saying, I'm going, okay, take care, TC. But they left, they are here. What is your attraction? ठीक है. एंड सम डिड नॉट नो ऑल्सो वॉट विल बी टॉट, एग्जैक्टली वॉट विल बी टॉट. आउट ऑफ फेथ एंड ट्रस्ट दे जम्प्ड एंड लेट अस सी व्हाट इज देयर. ओनली फॉर 6 weeks इट इज देयर. ओनली ऑन संडे संडे आई विल गो. इज मच मोर अट्रैक्टिव. एंड देयरफोर नचिकेतस यू आर लकी.